me, right? City, right?
What's change center forward back forward. Back. Shit!
we need to fill this spot. I'll just train more if you want to take that job around the island club. We have to train to improve massively. And great training to improve is like any other sport in the world, we need to push us at the same time. Especially sprinters, or swimmers, because that's the sport I do myself. If you don't push yourself off the block and try to get past it, then you won't. So like, try to get your speed maximum, and not all the time, but do the reverse trend. What I'm saying is, please try to walk over the wall with more mileage if you can, and a bit stronger, a bit quicker than you can. Try and go for that number. One always happen, and then it happened, bang, all of a sudden. How I could relate to that is when I was swimming, because the 200 meters was my swimming, that was my race. 2:18 was the national time. I beat that eventually. I was like, I held the record for 2 minutes back and I went to Israel by land. Like, see the archives and that, see the archives. But I remember I trained for 6 months by hell and I couldn't knock a second off the time. By training my heart out, I couldn't knock a second off the time. And every single time I came in swimming 3 times a day, I could not get knocked. 2:40 a.m. And one Monday evening, I came in, stood beside the guy, the trials were on, and I was down to 2:21. 3 seconds of it, also the national time. It happened just like that. So that's how training happens. It doesn't, you might see it happening every time you train, but eventually if you train hard enough, you come in here sometime, or you go to your own club sometime, and all of a sudden, fine, you're 10 times quicker than what you are suddenly, and you can't even understand it. That's all the money works. So don't think that it's more drugs or the other season, because even if you're at the same pace, if you train at the same level, eventually, if you train hard enough, you wouldn't see it for a while, all of a sudden, it will show up at that amazing level. That's what happened again, and that I believe by the scientists are swimming at the time, that's how it happens. You train for a year, train for 2 years, and you see no result. All of a sudden, bang, the result is there. And then that's how you got to higher levels. So any questions you have around it, there's enough of us here, there's only a few of us here, so please ask away. There's no problem. But the idea is to get faster after the yoga. That's second monkey down. Make yourself up. Don't do it for anybody else. It's for you. You're pushing against yourself. Yeah? I don't understand. I'm not going to bother with this. It is very important to go forward. Yeah, how you think. I sit in the gap with my coach at the time. And I said, how am I going to beat them? He said, you don't have to beat them. He said, you don't have to beat them. He said, what to beat yourself? Not them. If you can beat yourself, he said, and the other fall back. And he was, to this day, he was my spot. So you must beat yourself when you train. You must be faster than yourself if you can get my meaning out. So no, is it because the candles are running with it all down that road?
I went to snow.
It's not normal.
Is there anyone behind me that would do my movement sites? So I'm trying to say, like, I can't look behind you because it looked bad, man. You think you can?
Okay. Well, stepping forward. Stepping
That's fantastic. So that's absolutely brilliant.
Okay. Into this one. Rising block this time, cross, and then
X, A, and time!
So stepping forward, then stall here. X, A,
and
I'm back again, instead of that.
X, B, time,
okay, next time moving forward, Joel and Julian. Watch your legs this time, my straight. Didn't shoot, straight or off. Yes, I'm sure.
I'm
stepping back, first, cross, block. Then continue. Good. Block, first, step back. Edge. Hey. Thank you.
Hey.
Stepping forward, same.
What?
as you go back, the hammer's coming in after you.
Ouch!
Speed now, that's the foot is over here. It's a big straight push back from the same time. Block into. Okay? Edge! Edge! Top! I'm stepping in. Just roll more. Just in the limb of your feet. Limb of your feet. I'm stepping back again.
Edge!
Edge! Top!